know, if it's come back to Clemson, that'd be great. Certainly would love to see 32 back out there. But we're still all collecting information, and, you know, he and I are going to continue to meet and sit down and discuss. And he's obviously doing that with family. And at the end of the day, he'll do what he thinks best for him. And,